Hi friends, let's talk about where we should be putting our letters when we're writing on a line. It's easiest if we think about our letters into three different categories, and if we put all those letters in the house. So letters that touch the top line of your paper are called ceiling letters because they would touch the ceiling of the house. Letters that stay between the dotted line and the bottom line, such as these, all stay on the first floor of the house. Finally, letters that go below the bottom line are going to the basement of the house. A fun way that we can try to remember these letters is to move our bodies in the way that the letters look. So all the letters that touch the ceiling of our house, we're going to jump up high, try to touch the ceiling. Can you do that with me? Let's go through them all. Ready? B, D, F, H, K, L, T. Nice work. Good jumping. Okay. Now, the letters that stay on the first floor, all we have to do is put our hands on our hips. Now, this one we should be able to do really fast. You ready? Take a big deep breath in. And A, C, E, I, N, N, O, R, S, U, V, W, X, Z. Woohoo! Well done. Okay, last one are our basement letters. So these ones, we're going to go down into the basement like a frog hop. You ready? G, J, P, Q, Y. Nice work. Okay, let's work on those letters with some of the words that you're learning in school right now. Okay, let's work on some of those letters that you're learning in school right now. You ready? All right, let's start from the top and we'll work our way down. You ready? Let's do this. Her, H-E-R. Fern, F-E-R-N. Girl, G-I-R-L. Stir, S-T-I-R. Bird, B-I-R-D, fur, F-U-R, turn, T-U-R-N, far, F-A-R, yard, Y-A-R-D, smart, S-M-A-R-T. Gosh, you are smart. Good job, guys. Now, parents, this is a great way to practice all the words that your teachers are sending home. It could be vocabulary words, spelling words, sight words. All of these, you'd be working on increased exposure by doing this exercise. All right, should we practice writing these on paper? Let's go. Okay, friends, I'm going to go over the first three words with you, and then I want you to do the rest on your own. Now, remember to use your helper hand to hold the paper, and to use your writing hand with just the three fingers to hold and towards the tip of the pencil. You ready? Our first word is her, H-E-R. H starts at the top, back up, around, good. E is gonna stay between the dotted line and the bottom line. Across, up, around, good. R starts at the dotted line, goes down to the bottom line, back up and around. Her, nice work. Okay, let's do fern. Fern touches the top line and then goes all the way down to the bottom line and then across at the dotted line. E is gonna stay between the dotted line and the bottom line. E around. R starts at the dotted line, comes down and comes around. And N, just like R, it's gonna start at the dotted line, come all the way down to the bottom line, up, around, and back down. Fern, girl, girl, G has a basement letter. So you're gonna go all the way around, up, down, and into the basement. I starts at the dotted line, pick your pencil up for the dot. R starts at the dotted line,
back up, and around. L starts at the top line all the way down. Girl, nice work. Okay, now practice the rest on your own.
Thanks for working on your handwriting with me today. You did a great job. Remember, you are smart, you are strong, and you are kind. Practice kindness this week.